if you've got a talent, you've got a talent. As a performance, taking everything into account, I absolutely loved it.
Well, I just have nothing to say other than that was absolutely brilliant. So, we come to the all-important vote. I'm going to say yes. Amanda.
Yes, obviously.
Simon, yes or no?
No. I'm not going to disappoint you. It's a yes.
Congratulations.
I thought that was fantastic.
So you've just seen the video of the YouTube. Now it's time to meet the children.
Okay, I want to
warm our hearts.
Yes, I want to meet the children.
Wow,
this is the video that really made me cry.
It really, really, really made everyone feel that. So these are the darlings of Madonna Decena.
My sisters.
And Ira.
Yeah, your sisters. Your little sisters.
They're almost look like twins. Okay, one on each side. Yeah. Yan.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Who is Ira? Ira, the one with the pink eyes.
Y-R-A, that's the name glitters. Of, that's the spelling for name.
Ah, Y-R-A.
Y-S-L.
Sino ang kumakanta sa inyo? You?
Can we hear us a little?
Ayo, can you let her sing a little?
Ready?
You are my heart.
Oh, sige. Taas ko na lang, kote.
Okay. Next.
You are my heart and my soul, my inspiration, just like the old love song goes. You are one of the few things worth remembering. And since it's all true, how could anyone mean more to me than you?
Oh, oh angelic, their voices.
Yeah, I know. This
we're so brusco here.
That's why I'm parang napatanim niya ako.
So we'll ask them, sobrang na-miss nyo ba yung mami nyo nung nagpunta siya ng Singapore or mas na-miss nyo nung nagpunta siya ng London?
Sa London.
Bakit naman?
Matagal po kasi siya ang pumunta doon.
Na-miss mo siya?
No, that was like 2.5 years.
Oh, 2.5 years? Bumalik.
And how old were you? 3?
Na.
2?
5 yata siya.
5. And of course, you were 4.
Nung nakita nyo yung mami nyo sa YouTube, may YouTube ba kayo? Nung nakita niyo yung mami niya sa YouTube, sobrang proud ba kayo? Can you believe? Oy, mami ko yan! Mami
yeah,
ko
sikat! Sikat ng mami ko.
Tsaka, naging famous nanay. Ba kayo ng, sa mga kaklase niyo dahil sa nanay niyo?
Yeah, di ba? Yes,
sikat. You have a smile on her face. Yeah. Anong sinasabi ng mga classmate niyo?
Nakita ko yung mami mo sa YouTube.
Wait, paano nila alam mami mo yun?
Nandun siya eh.
Sinasabi po namin sa kanila.
Ah, sinasabi mo, tapos pinapanood nila. So, nung sinasabi, oh, nakita namin, anong reaction mo? Nahihiya ka? Proud ka ba?
I'm just proud.
You're proud. Okay, and what about you? Sinasabi rin sa'yo sa school?
No.
Wala. No? Friends mo, nakita ba nila yung YouTube ng nanay?
No.
Hindi no. Do you want to be a singer like your mom?
Yes. I think she does. Look at her eyes. Yes. Look at her eye shadow. I think she wants to be in show business. Before we go on Gap, who do you idolize? A female, a male singer, and a female singer. Local.
Local. Talagang gusto ko si Basil Valdez.
Basil Valdez.
Okay. Kuli Desma.
And international?
International. I like, of course, Whitney Houston. Mm-hmm. Nung kanyang prime years. And of course, sa lalaki, naku, madami. Si Seal.
Daming okay. Lalaki.
Seal. We'll have more of Madonna when we come back. We'll be right back.
If you're not afraid of what love brings, then endings are beginnings of beautiful things. It's a chance you take, a chance you're in. If someone's gonna find you, first you gotta let them in. 'Cause love begins with one, although the hardest part is over, now it's easy letting go. One hello is how it starts. You might win in love or lose your heart.
Yes, of course, we have a show on September 2, it's entitled She's Pumba, Kaya Panila. It's on September 2, 9 p.m. at Zirco, Quezon City.
Yeah,
tickets at you 500.
Have, you have special show. Guests?
Yes, actually, ito yung ano, ang reunion show ng 80s dancers. So they have the Weya dancers, the original Viker crowd. Kasama yan si William Martinez, and of course, Vicky Davao. And we have Alma Moreno, marami silang guests. So I hope you support this one because this one is for the benefit of the Child's World Foundation Incorporated.
Yan. So Zirco and Quezon City is where?
Tomas Morata.
Tingnan mo si Madonna. Nakaupo pa yan lang, ha? Kumanta.
Oh, no, walang effort, ha?
Tsaka her mouth isn't really open and it's so powerful.
You know, I like her style because she doesn't shout.
Hindi nakaka-nervous panoorin, di ba? Yung parang...
It's very calming.
Nakaka-tense.
Ano yan? Kasama yun sa vino-vocalist na. Ah, exactly. Modulation naman yun ang tawag doon.
Because of that, we will give you some present.
Ay, salamat. Don't forget, she's Mumba, kaya pa nila September 2.
So, okay, I want to go to that. Is that a Thursday?
That's a Thursday, yan. And this time, I'm gonna dance naman.
Okay.
Oh, you're gonna dance?
Let's go. Will you be here Thursday? You be in Cebu?
We'll see. I'd love to go.
That's Thursday. Okay, Thursday. Okay. Yeah. I'll
pinudu siya nila Tita Lynn Tamayo and Direct Pat Paris, of course. Para din sa mga kasamahan nila na nagsasayaw na nagkaroon ng medyo sakit. So, they're helping out.
That's nice.
That's
nice to help.
For a good
cause.
She's Bumba, Kaya Panila.
In Metro. That's in Tomas Morato, September.
Zirco
in Tomas Morato, yes. At 9 p.m.
September 2.
And the tickets are 500 pesos. 500,
yeah, yes. You're thinking of Metro because I'd like to thank Metro.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank Metro, Beverly Hills, 6750, Tony and Guy, and SM.
And SM, yeah. Yes, for our clothes. I'd also like to thank Classic Herbs Corporation and Shimyan Manila. And thank you to Buji Layog for our beautiful set.
Awesome set.
Thank you, Buji. And here we have some soap and hot chocolate.
Thank you very much. I'd like to thank Front Row. Also.
Yes.
Yeah.
And here also some soap and hot chocolate also for your children.
Ay, salamat.
Yes. And Marian Colorado of Trece Martires. Hello.
So don't forget to watch your show September 2, Zirco.
Yes. Okay, I want to ask about your diet.
Yes. How did you lose so much weight?
Oh, and that's why I wanted
to major LBs.
That's why I wanted to thank Front Row, to Direct RS and the company because I'm right now I didn't work out. The only one that that worked for me was the L-carnitine thing.
What is that? You take tablets every day?
Capsules, yes. And I took shots also, the pure one.
L-carnitine shots?
Yes.
How often do you take that?
It's the same thing that the leading mga clinics uses for.
Yes.
For
speaking about
speaking
fitness,
of working out, we have to thank also 360.
360 Degrees Fitness Club, which is in Strata 100 and Emerald Avenue.
Let's feature them now.
They have circuit workout. It's like you would burn 500 calories and 30 minutes.
I guess with L-carnitine, that would be times two.
Yeah, see, and here you work out.
Yes.
So it depends on the kind of schedule you have.
This one, I got this one without workout pa. So if I work out, then
okay,
it would
so
be faster.
When did you start that?
May. End of May, then I lost a dress size na in 2 weeks.
One dress size in two weeks? Okay,
yes.
Jax, there we go.
Wait, so you just drink it, that's it, and then you're going to lose?
Yes, actually,
really
this
talaga?
I didn't make
that.
Wait,
you get them to sponsor us also.
Yes. Okay, you didn't lessen your food?
Konti lang, but I still ate rice, ganon. Pero
that's
I didn't,
my
yeah.
favorite
because,
rice.
Because when Direct RS wanted me to try that, I didn't make daya for that. Kasi I wanted to know how effective it is. Kasi for me, with my age and how I do things, I diet and I work out for like a month, I would mm-hmm. just lose and all.
Yes, okay. Now, this is another form of exercising.
Yeah, okay, let's see.
And a sneak preview yes. of her show.
Since it's
on
a
September
Saturday
2.
Night tonight.
Yes.
Yeah,
okay. We
so
might as well
we
have.
We want to hear your last song.
Yes.
Thank you
very much. But of course, I want you to sing with me with this last song.
Okay,
four
songs.
Yeah,
that's the
long.
Okay.
Yes, I know.
Okay, we're with you. Alrighty.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Madonna
Decena, thank you very much.
Thank you. We'll see you all again next week.
Let's do this, girls.
Please don't talk about love tonight. Please don't talk about straight love. Please don't talk about being true and all the troubles we've been through. Please don't talk about all the plans we have for fixing this broken romance. I like to go where the people dance on some action. I want to live in action. I get so much to give. I want to give it. I want to get some too. And it won't make it right. Ooh, love and lies just bring me down. When you got women over town, you can love them all. And when you're through, baby, that I'm mad out of you. I like to go where the people dance on some action.
Between the results of the votes cast for each candidate in the COC.